With the success of the evacuation of the city of Elysium, the Hazardous Materials Regiment started to set the bioweapon outside Azazel's prison to kill him once and for all. Since all the inhabitants of Elysium left, a group of volunteers decided to stay with the HMR to help them out. One of them was the recently promoted Renard Blanc, who was a second lieutenant until the tragic death of his friend, Second Lieutenant John DuPont. With some volunteers from the Colonial Police Special Unit, the newly promoted Captain Blanc helped the HMR by providing rear security for them.
The remote control is set up. Let's get to a safe distance and kill this bastard.
Excellent. Thanks to you and your men, we will finally end the suffering of my people.
Okay.